From the entry-level POCO C3 to the high-end POCO F2 Pro, the company has so far launched 5 smartphones, and it looks like POCO is not done with 2020 yet. On the 24th of November, the POCO M3 is launching in the global market. As we have seen this year, almost every POCO device launched is a rebrand of an existing Redmi device. For example, the high-end POCO F2 Pro is a rebrand of the Redmi K30 Pro for the global market. So it won't be a surprise if the POCO M3 turns out to be yet another rebrand of a Redmi phone. Well, the early leaks have revealed that the POCO M3 is indeed a rebrand of a Redmi phone. This Redmi device has not launched yet, but is expected to launch pretty soon in the Chinese market. It even showed up on the Chinese certification agency named Tena, which revealed some key specifications and the design of it. So assuming that the leaks are correct, the POCO M3 has a triple camera setup on the back that is placed in a rectangular camera module on the top left corner. There is a display with a water drop notch on the front, and the fingerprint scanner is on the right side. We are expecting a dual tone design on the back, just like other budget phones from POCO this year, and obviously a POCO branding instead of the Redmi branding. Speaking of the specifications, the POCO M3 is reported to have a 6.53 inch Full HD Plus IPS LCD, and there is the Qualcomm Snapdragon 662 chipset powering it. One of the highlights of this phone is going to be the battery, because it has a 6000mAh battery along with 18W fast charging support. There is a triple camera setup on the back, and the primary camera includes a 48MP sensor. So while the launch is taking place in less than a week, there is still no information about the launch in the Indian market. In India, the POCO M2 launched just a couple of months ago, so it would make sense if POCO delays the launch in India by a few weeks. Anyways, what do you think of the POCO M3 based on the leaked specifications? Do let me know via the comment section below. I'll catch you in the next one.